machine there. He said, where's that? Hold on, we're gonna use this new shit. He said, suck my. You know what I'm saying?
Damn.
When Big Paco, because he turned to Paco.
Paco was tripping.
That nigga said, suck my dick. That nigga said, hey man, I ain't with all this goofy shit. You gonna make me slap the shit out of you. That nigga Paco said, do it then. Then the nigga 16 Hawks and Loogie, boom, boom, spitting. Flakko spits back. Flakko didn't turn down though. Flakko spits back. Kapooey. You know what I'm saying? Trepa. You know what I'm saying? And then once that happens, everybody's trying to come up and I get in front of Flakko. I'm like, nah, we ain't about to do that. You feel me? His homies was there. Bro, I'm like, nah, we ain't about to do that. You feel me? And Flakko's like, he can't beat me up. He can't do it. Let's get out. I'm like, Flakko, you want to get out of this nigga? You know what I'm saying? So Flakko's like, nigga, I don't care. You can't beat me up, nigga. You can't move. And nigga like, nigga, what? Nigga? Now they going at it. His homie's hopped up. You feel me? I'm in front of him. I'm like, nah, we ain't about to do that shit. We ain't doing that. We ain't doing that shit here. You know what I'm saying? So then the nigga 16 is like, you know what? He apologized to everybody. Like, nah, I ain't mean shit. You know? Then Flakko's like, man, watch. Let me turn back around. Like, watch what? Like, watch what? What you talking about, nigga? Whoa. Flakko's like, man, I don't give a fuck. You feel me? Like, let's get out. And I'm like, well, listen, dude.
You said let's get out?
Flakko wanted to fight, bro. I don't know. But see, Flakko told me this one time. He said that he has a tactic where he can, you know what I'm saying, act crazy. You know what I mean?
And he officially became security.
Hey, today I was security, bro. Now, today I was the bodyguard.
Shout out Brian Libby.
Yeah. That's Brian Libby.
That's what they do.
Oh, shout out to Brian Libby. Hey, no. So when he said that, you know what I'm saying? Flakko's like, yeah. I said, listen, man. Look, if both of y'all spit on each other. If you want to get down with that nigga, then y'all got to go one-on-one right now. I'll make sure nothing happens. You feel me? Y'all can catch the head up right now. And I told Josh and him, I said, nigga, no cameras, nigga. We ain't about to film this shit. They want to get down. Nigga, we're going to let them do their shit and kick the shit off. You know what I'm saying? And then they was like, nah, we ain't doing it. You know, niggas, you tripping. And me personally, somebody spit on us, nigga, we all getting up. It's over. Now, shout out to them, though, because, nigga, I was in the way. Nigga, this was viral. Nigga, I'm going to keep it real. You didn't get my line? No. Nigga, I got to get black. You know what I'm saying? Like, nah, that shit was crazy, though, but. And then I asked, bro, that spit is fucking crazy.
Yeah, that's wild, bro.
And then, you know, 16 was like, man, you gonna be a downfall, y'all watch, y'all gonna be, y'all this, whoop, and all that. And I was just like, man, and Flakko's still going up. I said, Flakko, bro, can't keep doing this, bro. So Flakko's gonna be a Pac-Man. And everybody keeps saying, oh, you guys are trying to scare him speaking his mind. I'm gonna stop saying something. You feel me? AD's about to just wash his hands with it, because you feel me? The nigga not listening to me, man. And if something happened to him, it's going to be y'all motherfuckers that fucked that nigga up, bro, to become a pack. I held him down today, but I told Adam and him, I'm like, bro, I'm not about to keep doing this shit. Because you want to know what's crazy? Other than the milk situation, this is the only time that since I've been with No Jumper for 2 years, I ain't never seen no shit happen.
Damn.
Nothing happened, nobody got physical, and out of all the people that got physical, Big Paco. His name is Paco now. His name is Paco now.
And you always in the middle.
Why am I always in the middle, man?
Fucking care, man.
Bro, you know how bad? I can't let them jump Paco, bro. I couldn't let them do it, bro, if they wanted to. Jeez. Now, we would have got packed out, I'm fighting Paco after the show. You know what I'm saying? But nah, that shit was crazy.
That's crazy.
It's in broke.